Hi everybody, this is Bhavik from Opal Infotech, and today I will discuss about Google AdWords ad extension that can improve your AdWords campaign. If you are looking to improve your AdWords performance without increasing your budget, try utilizing ad extensions. They are displayed at no additional cost, but you are charged as usual for clicks on your ad. Ad extensions are a type of ad format that show extra information about your business. Here I will show you that how you can add ad extension in your AdWords campaign. To add the ad extensions, first of all you need to log in into your AdWords account. From there, select the campaign for which you want to add business details. Then click on the ad extensions tab from the top right center. From here on, you can add all the business information. Ad extensions give potential customers more reasons to click on your ad. Whether you are trying to include your address and phone number, links to key areas of your website or product information, extensions offer a variety of ways to increase the relevancy of your ad to users. In this way, they can have a direct impact on your click-through rates. It will improve your campaign performance. Using ad extensions, you can display a map on your business locations, links to additional pages within your sites, click to call phone number, connect plus ones from your Google Plus page to your ad, include your business seller ratings. Now we will discuss about site links extension. Site link extensions allow you to include additional links in your standard text ad. Site links are a great way to boost click-through rates and increase the relevancy of your ad to potential customers. Applying a few more links to your ad gives your ad to stand out against your competition. Site links also give the searcher an opportunity to go to a more specific page on your site. From here on, you can add site links extension to your campaign. To add site links to your campaign, first of all, select the Add Extensions tab. From there, select Site Links Extension tab. From here on, you can add all the site links to your campaign. Location extensions allow you to easily share your location and contact information with users searching for your brand. Location extensions will show if Google detects that the customer is located near your targeted location. They enable you to help nearby consumers find or call your nearest storefront and even shows your available locations on a corresponding map as well. From here, you can add location extension to your campaign. To add location extensions to your campaign, first of all, select the Add Extensions tab. From there, select Locations Extension tab. Here you can add your business address. In our next session, we will learn further about more ad extensions that will improve your AdWords performance. Thank you.